Very good morning, children. This is your second class of French. So today we will be doing the culture and civilization of France. We have already discussed the topic in class 4, but there are some new points that I am going to tell you today. As you can see, this is your book, okay? And this is a map of France. I hope you all have received the PDF file of class 5th book that I have sent you in the WhatsApp group. So kindly go through it. You can find out this map in that book. So as you can see, children, this France is divided in some regions, okay? So there are 22 regions in France, and out of them 13 are considered as metropolitan region. Okay, so you also know that the France is in which continent? Europe. And the capital of France is Paris. One more thing that I want to tell you, that as you can see the shape of France, so the shape of France is having hexagon. Okay, so that's why France is also known as Le Hexagon. Okay, there are some important cities, like you can see Paris, then Bordeaux, Toulouse, Lyon, Marseille, Nice, Nancy, Strasbourg, Lille, Nantes, Rennes. There are so many important cities of France. Okay, this I have made in a piece of paper. As you can see here, I have written some basic points in this piece of paper. So what you have to do, just take out your notebooks, write down today's date, that is 27th March 2020, write culture and civilization as a heading. And then you will note down this topic: France is in Europe. The capital of France is Paris. France is having a shape of hexagon, and because of that, it is also known as Le Hexagon. Some important cities of France are, I have given 10 names here: Paris, Lille, Strasbourg, Cannes. Cannes is festival for the Cannes festival. Okay, Rennes, Toulouse, Nice, Bordeaux, Lyon, Marseille. Then there are total 22 regions in France. Out of them, 13 are considered as metropolitan regions. France is located between the Mediterranean Sea and the English Channel. Okay, what is English Channel? English Channel is also known as La Manche. And what is English Channel? English Channel is a rail tunnel that connects England and France. Okay, that is known as English Channel. So it is also known as La Manche. Similarly, if you can see in your book, in the first chapter, I can see here. This page number 19, okay. Regarde la carte de la France est complete. Now, what you have to do, you have to just look at the map. Some information has given to you, and you have to write down the city's name. Okay, it's given here. Fine. Yahan pe also likha hua hai aapke paas. Other name of France, hexagon. France kahan pe hai? Europe mein. Paris kya hai? Iski capital hai. Location di hui hai. It's between the Mediterranean Sea and the English Channel. Cities di hui hai. Lille, Strasbourg, Cannes, Rennes, Toulouse. Okay, do this. In the next class, I will be doing the book exercises as well as the workbook exercises along with the revision sheet I will give you. Okay, so till then you will finish this work, complete your work, and just read these points. Thank you.